Today we will set up SSH keys on a Raspberry Pi. For this, you will need a Raspberry Pi with any OS and terminal access. I'm using the latest release of Raspbian Stretch. You will also need minimal knowledge of SSH keys, and you should generate keys for your Pi before starting. If you need help with either of these, check out my SSH keys playlist. Log into your Pi and run cd.ssh. If the folder doesn't exist, create it by running ssh-keygen and using the default values. Open the public key you wish to use. If it is in this format, put it on one line, starting with the key algorithm, then contents, then comment, and copy it. Run nano authorized underscore keys. Paste your key by right-clicking, then press Ctrl+X to exit, Y to save, and Enter to confirm the file name. In a new window, confirm you can SSH in with your SSH key. Now let's disable password logins. Run sudo nano /etc/ssh/sshd_config. Go to the line that says password authentication, yes. Remove the pound sign and change yes to no. Press Ctrl+X to exit, Y to save, and Enter to confirm the file name. Run sudo /etc/init.d/ssh/restart to restart your SSH service and apply the changes. In a new window, confirm you cannot log in with your password, then check once more that you can log in with your SSH key. Thank you for watching, and I hope you enjoyed this episode of the Wilson Minute. If you did, make sure to like, subscribe, comment, and if applicable, watch the next and previous videos in this series. If you would like to help support this channel, I have listed ways to do so in the video's description. Open mouth, insert coffee. Yippee!